Mint!
I'll read!
Anthony is very, very, very good looking.
You're still the best looking housemate.
I'd just like to congratulate you for picking quite a few fit birds, like.
Your textbook.
It's rude to talk when your mouth's full.
If I'm in here for like a month, I'm gonna be a walking penis.
I didn't have sex.
I could be pregnant.
I can't believe everyone thinks that, you know.
But I'm not gay.
Yeah, all right.
I'm not gay.
You know it, okay?
Come on, honey, get in bed.
Yeah, as long as I can poke you up the arse as well.
Fucking great.
Fuck off, man, you little prick.
Fuck off.
Stop doing that!
Fucking hell.
Big brother, you're not trying to get me drunk, are you?
Taxi!
Stupid Geordie idiot.
We can't do the two in the knees.
There's a bunch of lunatics in this house.
Man points.
Man points.
Man points.
I'm more developed than a plant.
Can a plant do that?
I want to drive a Ferrari and have loads of money because I'm really, really shallow.
Ambulance for Hatton.
Regardless when I come out, I can definitely say I enjoyed myself and had a good time.
Taxi for Hatton.
Taxi!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of Big Brother 2005, it's Anthony.
My God! That's a...
Okay, so that's it. That's it, they're all out. It's over. Oh. But it was good, wasn't it?
Cheers, lads.
Your secret mission is to get the most nominations.
Whatever, Minga.
Oops. The biggest tits in Huddersfield.
When you wake up first thing in the morning and the first words you hear are some fella saying, "Where have I put my stilettos?" You know you're on a nut house.
I'm going flying tonight.
I refuse to diminish my character.
If you want to communicate with me, communicate with me.
Ring up the Prime Minister and tell him I'm in the house. Oh! I'm sorry. Boo!
Get this thing out of me!
She fancies us here.
The bear's shit in the woods.
Nominations have been cancelled.
Oh, my God.
Throw a fucking pin at me again.
Fuck off.
Oh, oh.
Good.
Shut up, bitch. What?
You shut up.
You shut up.
I am the cat.
That's where she's the silent assassin.
Let's see who wins. End of.
Fucking bitch.
The lady's not for turning.
Mm. You must leave.
Land ahoy!
You must pat your housemates on the bottom. Thank you, science.
Oh, by myself.
Tweedledum, Tweedledee, and Tweedletwat.
They're a bunch of motherfunky, aren't they?
Welcome to the Big Brother house.
I just wanted to go in there.
Easy.
Oh, my God.
I'm the narrator, am I?
No.
If anything that I can teach you, it will be how to become a gentleman.
This girl's gonna have to do some shit to remember.
Big Brother will not tolerate aggressive behaviour.
Dirty, stanky little bitch!
Come in quick.
Keep your bags under my eyes. I'm not getting my sleep.
I did not come here to get a baby.
Don't mess about.
How do you like them apples?
This week, Bill Brother will lie to you twice.
We love you no matter what.
Can't keep up the fucking track.
There's just so much loveness going on in this room.
I truly think I have been possessed.
I'm going to evict Vanessa.
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 Yes!
Whatever you're doing in here, don't do it to me.
I just really want to leave.
Hello, Molly.
Hello.
Don't touch me if I don't wish to be touched by you.
Shut up and leave me alone!
No.
Myra Hindley.
Fucking grit.
Oops.
Got nothing left to give the public.
Duh. Did it.
I feel like Churchill.
Do you know what? I love you so much.
Everybody's got a game plan, even the cat.
Goodbye, Ola.
Bye-bye.
Oh!
Kingdom!
I did something awful yesterday.
Fortune favours the bold.
Just stop talking about my fucking dick, please.
I don't have to stick to anything.
Oh, my gosh.
If nothing else, I got the bog roll.
Fucking hell.
I am going for the golden crown.
I was only joking. I was only joking.
Fuck off.
Don't ever do that again to me, right?
Eugene, if you want the £50,000 cash, you can have it.
Everyone, our housemates. Finally, it's the end of the day, and here is your winner.